Christ adorned this matter of life by his presence and first miracle at the wedding of Cana of Galilee.
Trish Byers and her fiancé, Tristan Transu, feel lucky in love.
Well, they say it's love, but I just go more for God because they say seven represents God.
They're rehearsing for their wedding day, 7-7-07. They chose the once-in-a-century date for one reason.
For the spirituality of it all, seven is the number of completion.
The couple are not the only ones betting on a trio of sevens. Despite the record-breaking heat, Las Vegas is buzzing with brides and grooms and wedding planners working overtime.
There are lots of inquiries and, you know, as you know, you can only do so many weddings in the day.
Tanya Hart runs Occasions of the Heart out of Winston-Salem. She had brides asking about this day 2 years ago.
Some people base it on the lucky number seven, some for religious reasons.
Even celebrities are tapping into the 777 theme. Actress Eva Longoria and basketball star Tony Parker officially tied the knot Friday in a civil ceremony in Paris. But an elaborate wedding is set for the 7th. And if three sevens can bring luck to the heart, maybe it can bring luck to the wallet, too. Saturday's Powerball drawing is worth $27 million.
They say it was good luck, so I need some good luck.